One of two defendants in the murder of Melissa Jenkins back in court today and asking for a new lawyer. Good evening, I'm George Mallet.
I'm Stephanie Gorin. The judge today granted Alan Prue's request. He and his wife, Patricia, will stand trial separately for last year's abduction and murder.
News Channel 5's Lauren Victor, live in the newsroom with today's developments. Lauren.
Hi, Steph and George. Well, the judge warned Prue getting different representation would push back the start of his trial because a new attorney would need time to get caught up. Meanwhile, Prue is okay with it. His mother feels differently.
I feel bad for their side, too, but it's hard for us, too.
Donna Prue still can't believe her son, Alan, stands accused of killing St. Johnsbury teacher Melissa Jenkins.
It hurts. It hurts. It really hurts.
She believes her son is innocent, but she'll have to wait longer for his innocence to be established, as his trial will now be pushed back.
This would necessarily extend that date. Are you aware of that?
Yes.
Judge Mary Miles Teachout removed defense attorney Dan McGuire from the case at the request of the suspect and his lawyer. Prosecutors say it's possible McGuire will be called to testify against both Alan and Patricia Prue because of McGuire's role in investigating a computer belonging to the couple.
I think it would more likely than not occur that the computer issue and any chain of custody issues may come up in Mr. Prue's case.
Alan Prue will be assigned new representation. As for his mother, she remains hopeful she'll be able to someday resume a normal relationship with her son.
It's pretty hard, but I have to be here, so I think something's going to come through and break for him.
Now, Alan Prue's wife, Patricia, requested her defense lawyer be dismissed as well. A judge approved that motion earlier this month. We learned today her new representation will be Robert Sussman of Burlington. Live in the newsroom, Lauren Victory, News Channel 5.